Beacon Territory. Standing out noticeably. They're off and they're racing. Oh, Elbow Lounge dwelt from the inside. Missed the start a bit, trying to gather some speed. Best Mood jumped quickly, so did Always Awesome. And Whiting is now sending Elbow Lounge right up on the inside as Good Vibes charges across to sit outside of Best Mood, taken hold of. In behind those, Land of Fire is going to settle back about fifth now, just in front of Fruit Loops. In behind them, next of all, going up on the rail, Sergeant Whip. Think Quick is back there with Cher. And last of all is Native Flower. So by the 650, and Best Mood was able to hold the front, push through. Good Vibes didn't have the speed to cross, so Best Mood left on top from Good Vibe. A length and a half, Always Awesome, which has got Elbow Lounge tucked up down on its inside in a pocket coming to the turn. Fruit Loops around them in the yellow colours, deeper away from the inside, Land of Fire from Sher Sergeant Whip back near the rail. Think Quick and last, Native Flower. Good Vibes goes up and tests out Best Mood. A length and a half, Always Awesome, back behind them, Elbow Lounge. Best Mood responding here on the inside, though, for Pike. Shakes them off. Elbow Lounge gets into the clear. Best Mood's in front. Elbow Lounge, I doubt, will get there. Best Mood. Best Mood from Elbow Lounge, who dive late but miss. Good Vibe, they beat off back in third spot, followed by Fruit Loops. Always Awesome couldn't come on. Land of Fire, sure next home. Native Flower, Think Quick. And back there, a long last, when they pull up, is Sergeant Whip. Best Mood makes it a winning return here in a double today for Michael Grantham. Mickey G brings two to the races and gets the perfect result. Willie Pike aboard. A double for he as well. Elbow Lounge took time under the 60 to build, was getting home hard for Whiting late. Best Mood, though, was able to shake them off in 1:11.37, get that separation from the field. Elbow Lounge trying to cut the margin, fails by about a head at the finish. Good Vibes beaten off into third placing. Interest for fourth. Not much between Always Awesome and also Fruit Loops. And that goes to a number two, Always Awesome. So the interim placings are 5-1-8-2, 5-1-8-2 for Peter's Investments. Best Mood by Playing God out of Moodometer. Lovely filly she was back in her era for Steve Wolfe. Prepared by Michael Grantham, Mickey G, the double, and W. Pike aboard. 34.61 the sectional. Official margins ahead by 2.5 lengths. Elbow Lounge by Sessions out of Torte Caprizi. Verona Norm Dennis, prepared by Bruce Watkins. Jason Whiting there, the rider. And third, number 8, Good Vibes by Capitalist from Kachimi Rose, Neville Parnham, and Lukey Campbell. So Always Awesome was fourth in, fading fourth it was. Best Mood, nice return here, and going around at around $7 in the market there, and toppling the favourite Elbow Lounge in what was a fairly open contest. Let's go down now to round it all out this afternoon from this midweek card at Ascot. Michael Heaton is down there, and he'll be joined in just a jiffy by winning trainer Michael Grantham, who's had a pretty much perfect day at Ascot for a Wednesday.
Certainly has. Second leg of a double there. 5-1-8-2. Best Mood does it all of the way. Mickey G, you were pretty confident that you had the horse back on track after the 5 weeks since the trial, but did you expect him to be leading and winning?
Oh, I know. I reckon the old boy's sitting at home cringing at the moment, him being in front. But, you know, looking at that, he really had no choice and, you know, obviously just took initiative to try and bring him back the best he can. It's a bit frustrating at the moment, this horse. He does so many things wrong, but he's got the ability there. He's such a quiet, honest horse at home, and then he comes to the races and his adrenaline just gets up and takes over him. So I really don't know what I'm going to do from here.
Yeah, well, I was just about to ask, a horse with that sort of brain, you probably just have to keep him to the sprint trips maybe, and even though he is better suited over further, he's out of Moodometer. What did she win, an Oaks?
Yeah, I know. I was just saying to Liam before, I said, oh, well, the next stage of him could be a 1,000-metre graduation and see if he pulls in, but I'll leave that up to the boss man and we'll just have to figure out.
Raindrops, workshops for me. I'll leave it at that. Well done.
Thanks, mate.
Michael Grantham brings up a double here in the last with Best Mood leading all of the way, Scott, and a nice way to round out the day for Willie Pike as well.
Certainly was, Michael. It rounds out a bookends double for the Wizard, and I'm sure that he'll have a number of very nice rides on Saturday.
Yeah, he certainly will. We'll wrap it up there with the last out of Ascot. This was the Tyler Lewis Memorial Handicap. Condolences again from everybody in the racing community to Tyler's family. He was a very popular and keen race goer who will be sorely missed here in the WA racing community. It's a good night from us. We'll be back on Saturday for Sire's Produce Stakes Day.